Nowadays, people are more inclined towards capturing moments on their phone cameras while witnessing a special moment. And why not, with the help of these pictures, we are able to relive that particular moment again and again? That's why companies are launching smartphones with better cameras that fall under the high-end category. So the affordable way to get impressive pictures is by using Android camera apps. If you are bored from using your default smartphone cameras, here is the list of some of the Android camera apps that are available at the Google Play Store for downloading. So without further delay, you should leave a like and subscribe to our channel, and let's get started. Number 1 is Footage Camera. Footage Camera is one of the newer camera apps. It has a good mix of mainstream and serious photography features. It uses Android's Camera 2 API, that means it has full assortment of manual controls. It can also shoot video, make GIFs, a photo histogram, and a burst mode. It also supports RAW format as long as your device does. You can try it out for free or pay $2.99 for a pro version. It's quite excellent without too many serious bugs. Number 2 is DSLR Camera Pro. You can easily tell by the name that this camera app is here to help you to take some next level professional photographs, just like a quality DSLR camera. A number of people have even stated that DSLR Camera Pro app can be passed as a copy for an actual DSLR with respect to the features included in the app. Because this app aims to offer a replication of controls along with interfaces of a DSLR on an Android smartphone. This app consists of finely tuned camera functions such as movable viewfinder, scene preset, configurable autofocus, two-stage shutter, and etc. If you are bitten by a DSLR bug, then this app is must try for you. Next app is Chimera Camera. Chimera is one of the older and popular camera apps. It focuses more on mainstream feature, that means you will get bunch of filters, stickers, special effects and similar features. It also has a beauty camera mode. It can add or take away features from your face and body. It also includes a photo editor for minor edits. It's free to download and you can buy additional stuff as in-app purchases. The fourth app is ProShot. ProShot is a paid app that comes with a price tag of $3.99 at the Google Play Store. And this camera app has gained its popularity by being a standard application in the Windows App Store. There is no denying the fact that this app is fully packed with excellent features that make it worthy of its price. Other than that, you can also make changes to the JPEG compression levels, aspect ratios, time shot to create your own masterpiece. In short, the ProShot camera app offers a lot at a reasonable amount and is a great option to capture some travel destination shots with its DSLR inspired design. Everything seems within reach with ProShot. So the last camera app, but not the least, is the Beacon Camera. This camera app boasts manual controls such as focus, white balance, exposure compensation, ISO and more. You also get support for RAW and DNG along with the traditional JPEG. It boasts support for manual controls on devices that don't support Google's Camera 2 API. And I didn't have any test devices that didn't support that. So I take their words on it for now. So other features include GIF support, a panorama mode, and time shots. This is surprisingly good and the pro version is surprisingly cheap. These are some of the best camera apps that are currently available for Android devices at the Google Play Store to be downloaded. So that's it for this video. Thanks for watching my video. Make sure to give it a like and subscribe my channel for more awesome videos.